the edge of Germany's Black Forest comes some of the finest surgical training in all of Europe. I'm Dr. Sven Lame, head of urology at Siloa St. Rudbert Hospital, Pforzheim, Germany. Here we are internationally renowned for our pioneering work in urology and for developing new techniques for life-saving endoscopic surgery. Physicians come here from all over Europe to watch surgeries and learn techniques. We wanted to create a digital operating room with video conferencing capabilities that would allow us to optimize patient care and transmit surgeries in real time to more doctors. We turned to Richard Wolf, a leading provider of medical instruments and endoscopic equipment, to help us create an intelligent system anchored by Microsoft. Our solution connects medical devices and data sources to a central control with a touchscreen interface. It's called the Core System, and it's all powered by Windows Embedded. During surgery, the touchscreen controls multiple endoscopic devices and provides a comprehensive overview of the patient's condition by combining diagnostic images like X-rays and ultrasound scans with surgical images captured in real time. The touchscreen also controls an integrated documentation solution built on Windows, which acts as a conduit capturing image and video data and transmitting it via DICOM interface to the secure back-end PACS system. This level of connectivity allows us to perform more precise surgeries than ever before. Our high-tech operating room gives physicians all over Europe a better learning experience by providing real-time video streaming and access to X-rays and other images. We wanted to offer the finest possible patient care and educate more physicians with a connected, intelligent operating theater. That's why we chose Microsoft.